Okay, we're gonna do a little racing. Little bit of racing. Oh, a little bit. Okay, here's our host. Maybe the hoax is gonna work. Let's see. Oh, no, I didn't get a chance to do the flip-de-do thing. Well, let's see. Who knows how to do their proper racing here? Leaning forward in the whole nine yards. Switch over and go! Oh, that was cool. Probably something got screwed up there. Started going backwards. Finger jammed the wrong button. I was doing so well. We're closing. They're fighting with each other. Into the base. Zigzag, zigzag. You got the catch up on it so you can hear it. Did something happen to them? And I realized when I went to shift back to lean back, I went backwards instead, and that's my bad. But still, obviously could be worse. Did they die? I mean, what's... Kick it. Ooh. One lap shootout. There they are. Okay, what do you think they're gonna pick? I'll take Zebra 2. It's a case of if it loads. See if it loads. Okay, Zebra 2, we're gonna do this thing. Okay. Noise in the background. I'm gonna go mute for a little while. Okay, I think things have quieted down enough for me to go, ooh. Okay, what happened there? Was there a coming together? Did someone just lose it? Or? It's a weird guy. That wall is there. Zoom it on. Once again, it seems to send you a little to the outside when you're rocketing on the whatchamacallit. That's not a place to use the rock. Sliding along the walls. And again, they're ahead of me, so oh dear. Not for very long. We're gonna Black Knight enter first. Basically, you know, at the beginning of the race, I kind of let them go out ahead a little bit because I didn't want to be blown away by their rockets. I figured, let me just hang back and see how things play out. And it's played out well. Like, it just run clean the rest of the race. And don't give them a chance to really catch up, even with catch up. It'd be hard. See, I think that's what somebody did. They probably tried to go up the wall a little bit too much. And then got launched. And down again. B2-1-3. Rocket, 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 go! Them doggies rolling, roar high. Rain and wind and weather. Rain and wind and weather. Hell bent for weather. They're just coming up on me now. So, the catch up is working for me. So, I've really got to outdrive them on this last stretch. Now, I tend to be a little bit less aggressive with my rockets. For that reason. Almost, they almost reeled me in. You know, at the end there I thought, yeah, maybe I should be more aggressive with my rockets. And they didn't, that didn't pan out. Ooh, I keyed this by 1 second out of more money. Yay! Yeah! America. Yeah. Thumbs up. You did good. Give it a like, give it a GG. So they want to do the loop. I was just going to say, it's odd that we're not picking up bunches of people considering it's double money, and boom! Suddenly, people's. One of the originals left, said, oh, heck with this. Asinodinoobs. Asinodinoobs? What's the, I don't know. Am I not reading it right? Well, doesn't matter, they left. Okay, Sonosaki Noriko. Kick this puppy off. About 3 seconds from someone yelling, go! Into the chat. Come on. Let's kick it. Oh, there's always that last one. Someone yelling start, someone joining. Okay, Dante, you're going to be the one that slows us down? No? Come on. Launch the session. Launch the session, Susan Noriko. I know you can do it. Oh, Ronin decided to come back. 15 of 16. There you go. There you have it. Launching session. All right, this has potential to be either a complete disaster, because the standard type race, you can get bumped. Any one of these could be a bumping McBumpmeister, which the other guys I don't think were. Absolutely confirm, continue, ready to play, mark me down. There's our host. Okay, we're to the final spin. Who will be the randomly selected winner? Winner that's randomly generated. Rev it up. Tried to get the full turbo and then the boost. Now it's a little hard to slipstream here, because if you get kicked in the nose by that boost, and yet slipstream is still a thing. That was just ugly. Is that my fault? I don't know. I didn't think I lost that many positions. No, till we get out of the loop. Ooh. I'm not gonna boost going into the turn. I'll boost coming out. All right, dude, you squeezed me right the hell out there. I mean, that's not my fault. I try to give you as much space as possible. I mean, I really bent over backwards there. Now I'm kind of glued to second way back. Oh, I almost wrecked that. I almost screwed that up. Okay, here we go. We're not going to be able to turbo back down. We're going to have to float. Oh, he had an issue. So we're back into the thick of it here. Lay it out on the straights. Oh, hard on the brakes through that whole turn. Not quite the brakes when you get the race brakes put on it. There, use the down rocket. Again, if he launches that rocket while it's in front of my nose, I'm in serious trouble. That was what I almost did the last time, and I did it this time. I took it too low. But luckily, you can recover pretty well, but that might stick me to fifth. Well, fourth, because someone else had a bigger problem than I did. Top three are not that far away. Top two are now. Well, the second and third aren't that far away. I would get first would run away. Two of two. Okay, we would lap two of two. Shouldn't have used that rocket there. We're there. Really aggressive there. The good news is I don't have ketchup on me. Can I hang on? Third? It's tempting just to keep riding the rockets, but you really can't. Well, you go flying into the wall rather. Probably rock it right there, but I think you're gonna have. Well, he took it through the turn well enough. He's riding the wall going into there, so. Ooh, I landed that portal. Oh, bad all the way around him. A close battle for, oh my goodness, midair collision. Keep it flat, just keep it flat. That did not go well. That midair collision may have cost me a lot of now we're into the nose of a bumping McBump Meister. This car has seen better days. Well, at least we slowed down Bumpy. It's all fun. But fighting for a top half here. Suspension is not best, I think. Oh, I need that boost, I think, just to get by. Get it high up on the hill this time, hit. I'm not buying third. That can't be right. Let's see where I picked up four positions. Here, I just lost them. Come on. We're going off. Get down. All right. After all of the drama, to pull down third? I'm happy with that. I don't know how I pulled down third. Bollocks up third. Third is a thing. Third is a thing. Third is a thing. Doot, 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 doot. Let's see. Can we look at someone who's moving? Will it load before the race ends? That's always a question. There's someone who's trying to go. You finished third. That could have been a win. It could have so easily been a win, not but just for a couple of missteps. That last entanglement with the Bumpy McBumpmeister. Definitely messes up. But I wasn't really on the pace. That's an interesting thing. 305, that's flying. No stumbles. Yeah. All right, I think I can do one more. I'm going to throw my weight behind the Runer 2000 one just for variety. I don't even know if I have a custom Runer on this one. I have a custom Runer, but I don't know that I've done anything to it. I don't know if it's turboed up or not. I have to really check on that. After this race, I'll have to stop down my specialty garage and maybe bring the MOC with me and tune everything up. that can be tuned up. Okay, customs are off. Anyway. Yeah, this looks like this session's on the downside. They're losing some people. Oh, they're Rowan came back. Let's see when it loads up. We'll race Tarjay. Rowan in, Rowan out, Rowan in, Rowan out. Rowing in, rowing out, rowing in, rowing out. Rowing out again, rowing in again. Oh no, now the host has left. CDL in town is the host. Will they know? Rowing's out. It's all collapsing. Okay, we're finally gonna do, let's see, Parachute Red, Cease and Widowmaker, Patriot. Let's go blue for the whole, Patriot. Eh, Patriot works. Those are my shirts. See, it's like exactly my shirt and pants. So there we go. And these are the people we'll be racing today. Ooh, I got selected as... It's going to be working from the back of the pack, though. Go, son! Go when it says go. Bit of a collision in there. Everybody ended up squirrely. I'm getting a lot of frame drops. Pretty far back, but we're gonna see what we can do. That could have gone better. That could have gone a lot better. Someone's still in third. Okay, now it's time for a little bit of a comeback, as they would say. I am in no man's land out here. I don't think any chutes really required for that one. That's where you can pick up some speed on these, knowing how little to use the chute. On the really huge drops. I might go a little too early, but we're going to try and push it as hard as we can. So on this one, you do need something. Alright, Patriot. We're patriotic. Don't forget you have an unlimited amount of those, so if you can do this. I have no idea what happened there. I think the guy just forgot to cut his chute, or missed the checkpoint and then cut it and came down awkward? I don't know. I think first, I'm not sure I can pull up the first, but I might be able to solidify a second here. Try and do a couple good things to make up for my massive mistakes earlier. It's probably a second or two late, but better that than to fall off the mat here. Let's hammer it down. Back into steeplechase mode. They set this up for laps from this point to point. It's a long race. That was just bad luck. It's lap 2 of 2. And you know what? Lap 2 of 2, I have a chance. Not a very good chance. I might be able to close that distance. It actually might be a little bit easier if I had someone with a slipstream that was good. Wasn't trying to knock your fenders in, but considering this is a public session, playing with Brando Calrissian here, I think we're probably better off trying to try as clean as we can and close this in as best we can. Let's go for a best lap kind of situation here. And if we can get around him, great. If not, second's not bad. We leave it at that. And the first is within sight. Is he within reach? Or shit. Yeah. Anthony 152. Okay, Anthony 152 in reach. 9 seconds ahead. 9 seconds is kind of a lot. Gutsy, but I think he'll buy something. Nope, he's pulled away with 2 seconds. He handled the parachute better than I did, and that probably wins him the race. But hey, we'll keep trying, we'll keep pushing. Mm-hmm.